By 2030, there will be more of us and we will need more energy, 50% more. Satisfying our energy demand without risking escalating global warming requires drastic short-term measures against the major CO2 emitters, power plants, heavy industry and refineries. One of the most promising solutions can be found in carbon capture and storage technology, CCS for short.
CCS is all about capturing CO2 from large emitters, for instance power plants. And this captured CO2 can be transported via pipelines and stored underground, for instance in empty gas fields.
The capturing process transforms the CO2 to prepare it for transport and storage. Chemical solvents first wash or separate the CO2 stream before it is being dehydrated and compressed. Between 2008 and 2011, the EU-funded project CESAR explored cost reduction possibilities of the capturing process, such as the analysis of various low-cost solvents.
So, after the testing in the lab, the solvents were tested at a small-scale pilot like this, and the most promising ones were selected for testing at even a larger scale.
Such as this pilot plant at Maasvlakte in Rotterdam, which is currently being used for the CESAR follow-up project OCTAVIUS.
Dans le cadre du projet OCTAVIUS, nous étudions les aspects opérationnels des procédés de captage du CO2 sur un pilote qui traite des effluents d'une centrale thermique charbon.
The EU-funded projects CESAR and OCTAVIUS advance CCS to a stage where all aspects can now be tested, including transportation and storage. When a full-scale implementation of CCS at a European level is proven feasible and cost-efficient for the industry, a CO2 reduction of 400 million tonnes by 2030 will no longer be just a distant dream.